welcome back to Mid-America Volleyball Academy, or MAVA, or just Mid-America. Mid-America, not East. Mid-America, Watterson Trail. Anywho, welcome back. We're not entirely sure if this is a bracket or just a consolation game, but we're up for Clyde's action. As Riley, Brooke, Kevin, and Raj look to improve on their not-so-dashing 1-4 record at this point. They went 1-3 in the pool and then lost their opening round tournament match. Pool games were single set. Tournament, they did have a three-setter close third match. They came up a little short. See if they can go out on a high note with a win here. What a fun way to start the year. Even if the results have not been what we're hoping for. Ready for action. Kevin gets it started. Brooke with a nice back set. Kevin. Roll shot into the donut hole. Good for a 1-0 lead. Alas, failed to miss. Pair ones. Raj, nice cover. Brawls, tees off on that one. 2-1. Let's go. Two serving one. Well, our serving has been underwhelming. Okay. 0-2. Thus far in the match. Kevin hammers that one down. Bring Riley back to serve. Let's see if he can serve in. Nope. 0-3 now, as 100% of the opposition scoring has gone not having to lift a finger as they watch us serve into the net cords. All right, that'll bring Brooke up. Let's see if she can serve in. Just get one over the net. That's all we're looking for. Go underhand. I like her spirit. Goes with the toppy. But the fister finds the floor. Some debate is ensuing. Pair of fours. Shuffle. end. I would say we reached bottom and started to dig, but that might be misinterpreted as a good thing, defensively. And it wasn't meant that way.
Inconceivable!
After his deep roll shot finds the floor. I like it. Five-serving six. We are 1-4 on service. And that's 2 in a row. Raj, looking to go to 50% on service pressure here. Yes, that's in. A little celebration should have been had, but Browsy. Block, couple. 7-8. Nice swing there as Brown and Kevin connect. And we're top 8. Big rip. Raj gets a piece of it, but that won't be enough. Tandem-like substance being run out there. Probably will serve. Trailing by one. Pair of tens now. They have taken the lead. Thank you.
steel cage.
Down the line. Twelve serving 13. Setter's supposed to get second ball. Kevin to serve. And an ace. Helpful. Swing. Inevitable. Nice swing cross. 17-14 lead. Big rip. 15-17. All right, that'll do it. Set one in the books. Blonde Bombers prevail. Set two coming up. With a nice jumpy. Oh, what happened there? In any case, point for the opposition. Riles locked. And I guess we're not going to call anything. Probably one of the more egregious sets I've seen recently. Kevin hangs in the air and swats that one back. Continuing to befuddle us. We are befuddled. Not that time, though. Time four. Rip over and back. Thank you. low IQ. Kingbrush sails wide. Club 7. Hitter blames the setter. Kevin, nice block. Up. Ooh. At least we nearly avoided catastrophe. Rosie hammers one through. 13-8 now. Consolation match action. Here at Mata. New Year's Day Quads Classic. Showing off new and different ways to hit out progressively higher each time.
Just a bit of fun.
Serving 14, even though the opposition didn't really want that point. Tried to give it the serve. And then a net serve. 9 serving 15 now for Raj. Kevin splits the lock. 17-9. Through the wickets. Seems has really unleashed a barrage of hitting errors. Now added into the net. Boom! The show ball on the overpass. Kevin disposes of Traveler. 19-9 now, as it looks like. Long bombers on cruise control. That's hammered down, and match point is upon us. Opposition body language not looking very good. Trash. In that full set. Okay. Alright, I believe that'll do it. I don't know that this is a bracket situation as opposed to a single game, but we'll confirm that before we shut her down.
Hey, Raj, is that it? Or?
According to Raj, we're done. So we're going to shut this down and skedaddle on home. Happy New Year's. Happy 2024, everybody. A fun, if inauspicious, start to the 24 volleyball festivities. Until next time, we're signing off. Blonde Bombers back in action with their respective clubs this weekend. Riley, I believe, in the Cincinnati area, and Brooke on a homestand in Louisville. Until then.